Race 3, the Best Mate Novices Chase. It's our first chase of the day. 3 mile up the top, battle at the hot gates. Joshua Sutherland is the favourite. Fine Fettle, then Hot Port. Justice Warrior, Musty Mutt, Tommy Gunn, All the Time, Celestial Lights, James Gray, Marilla, Pulling Your Leg, and Thunderbird for Leon Van Rensburg. And racing. And quickly to the first. And one's dropped the jockey, and it's the favourite. Battle at the hot gates, so Josh will have to wait to see how his 3 mile chaser is. That's the thing about the hunt. Knock out a couple of favourites early in the race, and anyone's up for the win. They come to the second. Oh, and walking through it, the leader there, Hot Port. Lucky to keep the jockey on board. Better jump at the third, and jumped it fast and jumped back into the lead. From Celestial Lights, Musty Mutt. Then we've got Pulling Your Leg, Fine Fettle, Thunderbird. Just jumping it slow there was Tommy Gunn. They run down the straight here. Past the winning post. So there'll be a couple of more laps to go. And it's Hot Port by 2.5 to Celestial Lights. Then Pulling a Leg and Musty Mutt. Then two away there to Marilla, Thunderbird, Fine Fettle, wider on the track, back down on the fence. I reckon it's Justice Warrior. Between them, James Gray, All the Time, and Tommy Gunn. Up and over the fifth, and they all jumped it nicely. Over the crossing. 16 furlongs left to run, 3,200 metres, the Melbourne Cup distance. They come to the next, and it's a ditch, and they're up and over. That might have been the first jump at the start of the race. And over the seventh. Oh, and another one's dropped the jockey there. It's Justice Warrior. And up and over the eighth they go. Another ditch. And Hot Port. On a cold day, bit of rain. Over the ninth they go. Reaching for it there was Hollywood's horse, James Gray. Drops back to second last. 11 furlong left to run. And Hot Port joined by Celestial Lights. So take the 11th. In second is Musty Mutt and Marilla. Thunderbird moving up. Along the fence moving up is Pulling Your Legs. They go past the post, a lap to run. And then we've got Fine Fettle, James Gray, Tommy Gunn, and All the Time. Still no pace in the race. Bowling along. Probably about 8 lengths, first to last. Oh, getting pulled up here is All the Time. That's unfortunate for the trainer. Over the 12th, jumping it. Oh, was Pulling Your Leg, dropped the jockey there. And as they come on down now and get past the tree there, Celestial Lights has taken over. Now moving up is Musty Mutt. So they come to the 13th. And Celestial Lights, Musty Mutt, Hot Port, two away to Thunderbird over the 14th. Then we've got Marila, Fine Fiddle running on, James Gray and Tommy Gunn. Still under 10 lengths, first to last. They take the 15th. Another ditch and one's dropped the jockey there. Tommy Gunn running on as Thunderbird into third. It is Hotport in front, but Thunderbird rolls around the field and takes up the running from Hotport. Celestial Lights, Fine Fettle, Musty Mutt, Marila and James Gray. Up and over the 16th. Oh, he got some air time there, Thunderbird, and that allowed Celestial Lights to jump fast and get up and retake the lead over the second last. And it's Celestial Lights from Thunderbird. And Hotport, nothing else can win from here at the last. And over they go. It's Thunderbird and Celestial Lights. Hotport battling on. At the half, it's Thunderbird in front from Celestial Lights, and they come on down to the line, and Thunderbird's our go, and Thunderbird wins from Celestial Lights. Hotport was third. Three, two, one, Thunderbird is our winner, 18-1 for Leon van Rensburg. Congratulations, Leon. Celestial Lights is second for Ghost Zappers. Third was Hotport, Paul Rhodes. Fourth, 8.5 away, was James Gray for Hollywood Hinton. So that was running on. And Fine Fettle was fifth for David Robinson.